and also corralling. Rangers have made a change. Zibanejad and Zuccarello out with Shea. Bringing it on is Carlo. He's got Corrali bunted it right into the glove of Georgiev. 1:20 to go. Zibanejad tried to swing by the defense, couldn't get by Carlo. Zuccarello follows up, got it to Zibanejad around behind. Fed it to the slot. Shea a drive, and that one was kicked aside by Corrali. Right around in front, Zibanejad. Oh, what a save! My goodness! It's Halak robbing him and the Rangers of the game.
Absolute incredible hockey the last 2.5 minutes on this 3-on-3. Watch this pass from Zuccarello. Zibanejad all by himself, not able to elevate that puck, and an outstanding save from Yaroslav Halak. Oh, it doesn't get any better than that.
At the other end, the Boston Bruins, Brandon Carlo, Sean Corrali, they try to play pitch and catch, and Georgiev makes an amazing save as well.